Who's there? Welcome to City Skylines in Oaktown, but right now we're in Bennington. And what I am going to do is I am going to add a tram to go up in this part of the city, and then I'm going to redo this tram. You know, it somehow got so it was just sort of going in two directions here, or three directions, some direction. But anyway, anywho. I'm going to start a new line here. And come out. Add a stop. Now, I'm not really going to need anything there. Add a stop there. What do we got? Oh, we're going. Fortunately, I already made a traffic circle there, didn't I? Or a tram circle, I should say. Add a stop here. And I'll add there. And add one here. Coming back, put one there, put one there, and I guess I'll add one there, and I'm going to complete the line. Then, I want to do this, and I'll make that tram line that color. And this one I will make this color. So, what I want to do is tram line 2 is this one. Oh, I don't want that many vehicles. I would say 2 vehicles is going to be plenty. And I am going to call it Bennington North. Okay. Now, what I do want to do, I want to replace, what I'm going to do is delete this tram line. But I want to try to I think it'd be better to have a stop right there. And then a stop here. Mainly, I just don't want to people to become discouraged if they're waiting at a stop when I, look at all the people there. Put one there, one there. This stops always seems to have a lot of people. This one does. This one not so much. And I'll put one here. Boy. I guess for now, see, with so many, I can't tell if I'm thought I started right there. I don't believe I. Oh boy. Tram. Well, I don't understand this. Because... Well, there. That's what I want to do. And a stop there. And a stop there. That's a bad place for it. I know. Here's one. Whoops. Add one there. One there. Here. Here. Now, to me, it looks like I got the same problem. Now, I don't know what's going on. I don't understand what this thing is doing. I gotta stop there. Well, let's do it like that. I think that'll get it. Okay. Oh, Bennington Town, I'm going to call it. And I do not want 6 vehicles. Overview. This is the one that I want to eliminate. That's Bennington North. Bennington Town and Bennington North. Don't want to do that. That's a bus. I still don't know if this is right or not. What's happened to Bennington North? Oh, there we are. I think they're going in the right place. Look at Bennington North. Got 11 people. That's that stop there. And everything else is almost nobody. But go ahead and ride. Jeez, people. You got all kinds of stuff in this town. Home of the stuff store. I'm gonna look at zoning here quickly. Looks like we've got enough zoning for the time being. We've got zoning over there. I know, I want to take a quick look. You know, residential, commercial, industrial. Okay. Residential. It doesn't tell us, though, about low density versus high density, does it? Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, it does. See, this is what amazes me. You would think the high density would be way more. It is in commercial, but not so much in residential. I am just going to... Oh, a little bit more here. High density. I'll go to low density now. There. Now, the other thing I want to do is come over to our industry area, and I want to put in a residential zone. Now let's go here. We'll do this. Kind of at first, at least, go around this hill. Well, come on, City Skylines, don't be so uncooperative. Well, that's what we'll do then. See if you can defeat me. Of course, it probably can, but. Back to mountainside, won't we? Okay. Now, let's get that road again. And we'll try a straight one. Come right out here. Now, what I want to zone. I'm going to go just up in this area. And I don't want to zone. Oops. Well, what if I just. There. You know, we need more workers, and that's why I'm going to zone a bunch of new land, and I figured maybe over here they would be close to their work. Now, I will go to high density. Whoops. Well, maybe it'd be a good idea to leave space for another road there somewhere. Maybe not right there, but somewhere in here. There, I'll go to the end right there. That'll be logical. Water. Cool, clean, clear water. Water, water. I might as well, as long as I'm doing it, might as well go down there. And then I will go along here. And then I will go along here. I got a little bit of area there that's not served, but. And I got all that stuff there for electricity. I don't know. Maybe I should try. Import selection. Import electricity. I thought that would get that to the end. Well, well, well. There. And then come along here. Another one here. Looks like I was hoping to. But that'll join in a number of places. Okay. Now, I gotta come over and look at the factories here. Not enough special goods. Looks like maybe it needs more plastics. I thought we were producing plastics, though. Here's the whole oil area. Petrochemical. Well, it looks like, I don't know, I'll do another petrochemical. Let's see here, petroleum, and I need da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ah, petrochemical. Two up near the corner. Well, we can correct that raw material stuff, can't we? Let's see. Small, that's 6,400 for 12,000. I'll just put in bunch more of these. And I just cannot. I don't know if that sphere of, you know, that it shows around these, if it'll actually pull oil in from that far. I don't know if that's what that means. But anywho. Anywho. Oil. Yeah, we need to get more plastics. And I can't remember if I should have a plastics warehouse here. Industrial steel. Man, that should have made some money. Clothing factory, petroleum refinery. That's crude oil. Well, I will try one of these. Where do I want to try it? I don't know if you noticed or not, but I finally went over 4 million. In money. In dollars, euros, pounds, whatever you want to say. Things are going along here pretty well, I think. I'm gonna lower that down a bit. I think it might look a little better, be a little better. There. Okay, I'm gonna shut that off and I'm going to save the game. I don't know how else to get people in here. Let's take a look. Probably going to be too steep everywhere, isn't it? Man. Again, I think there's more slope here than what I realize a lot of times. I know what I should do too. Oops, that's rocks. Put in some paths. Oops, let's do this. Cities. Won't be so disagreeable. Let's go to straight. There's All I want to do is go out, so be on the road there. So there, you got a walking path, you got a bicycle path, 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 path. Let's get back to that. Put a path to the top of the mountain. And then we'll see. They park. Put a gazebo. Oh, it's got to be inside a park. Well, we'll maybe wait for that another time. Well, that roundabout sure cut the traffic here. Now, why? I designated. No parking. So. That's the way I feel about it. Well, let's go back to Bennington. Watch the trams for the last few bits here. There's one right there going through. Oh, there's another one up there. Wow, look at her go. Probably nobody there to get on. Why didn't you stop? Hey, Dingledorf, why didn't you stop? I don't like that. I may have to look a little bit more at this when I get done. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.